This training is for all of you food bloggers who would love to boost the traffic on your site and get your recipe out in front of a lot more people. It's very simple with My Recipe Magic. If you have a WordPress platform for your website, we can help you automate the whole process. All you have to do is log in. If you don't have an account, then get signed up and get your account set up, and then you can log in and click on this menu bar up here. You will see down on the side here, WordPress widget. There it is. All you have to do is follow the instructions here. It's very simple. You download the widget. Once you have it downloaded, you jump over here to your admin side of your website. And go down here to plugins, click on add new, and right here you have an add new plugin. It will say upload plugins and choose the file. You're going to go to find your download where you just downloaded it. Let's see if we can find it. It's right there. So you open that and click on install now. So easy. Once it's installed, you click activate plugin. And one last step here, once the plugin is active, you're going to go down here on your sidebar and see MRM settings. That is created with the new plugin, and you're going to type in here your username. That's very important. That is one thing you have to do to make sure that the recipes get credited to you. So your username can be found here on My Recipe Magic. On if you click on the menu, go to my page, right there is your username. One thing to be careful about is if there is a space in your username, you need to put an underscore where that space is. You can see what it looks like up here in the URL. That's what it should look like in your admin section, or it will not work. So I am going to go back to my admin page and type in new underscore user. And then click the Save Changes button, and you are ready to go. So how does it work? It's really quite simple. Once that's installed, then all you have to do is each time you're going to add a new post of a recipe that you'd like to see on My Recipe Magic, you input all the information at the bottom of the page. You can see the magic button. Add this recipe to My Recipe Magic. All you have to do is check that box right before you publish it. Click publish, and that new recipe will be sent to My Recipe Magic. We do review it quickly, usually less than 24 hours, and then it will appear right here under My Recipes. Now here is the secret also to really optimizing the performance here on My Recipe Magic. Once it shows up under your recipe tab here, you want to do two things. First thing you want to do is enter it into one of your collections. So you'll probably have a lot of people following your collections, and once you enter it in a collection, it will show up in their homepage and their river. So that's a pasta recipe. We're going to add that right here to the pasta collection. Boom, and that's how you do it. You just click on that collect button and then choose which collection you'd like to place it in. One last thing you want to do that helps is click on that little pen up in the right hand top corner. As you hover over the recipe, it will allow you to edit this recipe and you get into the editing area and click right over here on the channels button. This gives you the opportunity to add tags. Now My Recipe Magic works with hashtags. So as you add keywords here, like pasta is a keyword, snack, just think of any of the keywords that may pertain to this particular recipe, it will enhance the odds of your recipe being displayed. So you get that done, click on save or update, and you are ready to go. So that is the best way to get your recipes out there in front of everybody. If you do not have a WordPress platform for your website, what you're going to have to do is enter the recipes manually. So you're going to go right here to add a recipe, and you can enter the information here very quickly. It's easy. Cut and paste the image, the ingredients, the directions. Once you put in your URL right here, it will automatically cut off the directions on our website so that people will have to go to your website to see how to make that recipe. And that's where it becomes super effective for you to get traffic over to your recipe, over to your website, excuse me. So I think that should answer the questions for you. Stay posted. There's more training videos coming. We'll keep you posted on any updates and give us all the feedback you can. Thank you so much.